Want to do it now?
Yeah, just get it over with. Does anybody know how to do the Bigfoot Boogie so I don't have to do it alone?
Come on, you must know this song. This is Tim Wallace. Tim Wallace song, everybody. Trumping around the old north woods, and I found a spot that looked pretty good in a nice little clearing, so I thought I might just settle in and spend the night. I pitched my tent and I cooked some food, and I got into a kind of a picking mood, and so I grabbed my guitar and I plunked around and I sat and watched the sun go down. When the moon came over the mountaintops, I was jamming hard and I couldn't stop. This crazy tune I'd never heard before possessed my soul, it just took over. It was a mad boogie,
mad boogie,
bad boogie,
mad boogie,
an urge I couldn't fight, jamming in the moonlight. Maybe we should build up to the climax.
What's the climax? That's it.
Is that right, Chris? That old boom boom was shining down. This mist was rising up off the ground. That's when I heard this horrible sound. Things started spinning around. It was a long, high-pitched, ungodly scream, like something out of a real bad dream. It wrenched my gut around my knees, and then I heard a twig snap close to me. Reflecting fire about 8 feet high. I'm strumming away and all I can see is this big black creature that's coming at me. Well, I turned to run and I suddenly knew that all his friends were coming too. I mean, here I was in the middle of the night, in the middle of nowhere, in the middle of a plight, in the middle of all these hairy guys all glaring at me, them scary eyes. One more time before I pass away. Please, won't you give me just one more chance? And they formed a circle and they started to dance. Tom is going to demonstrate this for you. Well, they spread their arms out real wide and they hunkered down rock side to side. Plumped around looking real mean, then they let out this hideous scream. Bigfoot Boogie,
Bigfoot Boogie,
Bigfoot Boogie,
Bigfoot Boogie,
jamming in the night, dancing in the moonlight. Well, I learned it from a Sasquatch in Saskatchewan, who learned it from a Yeti in Tibet. Just a couple minutes, I was catching on to the biggest craze that's hit the woodlands yet. It was a Bigfoot Boogie,
Bigfoot Boogie,
Bigfoot Boogie,
Bigfoot Boogie,
jamming in the night, dancing in the moonlight. See my life in the end. In fact, I didn't make a lot of real good friends. There was Bigfoot Bill, the Abominable Bob, Snowman Sam, and Betty the Blob, Betty the Yeti, and J. Paul Yeti, and Anne Maria Albert Yeti, Punchy and Munchy, and all the rest. They could party hardy and boogie with the best. Yeah, we all got high, we didn't need drugs, cause we had the real thing.
Roots and bugs.
Roots and bugs, that's right.
I got it right.
And the Bigfoot Boogie.
Bigfoot Boogie.
Bigfoot Boogie.
Bigfoot Boogie.
You can do it with us now. Tom is going to show you how we spread your arms out real wide. And you hunker down, rock side to side. Clomp around looking real mean. Then you let out your hideous Bigfoot scream.
Yeah! Oh!
Every time the moon is full, I'm on the prowl. I track those big black furry critters down. I get out my guitar and I start to howl. And they all come lumbering in from miles around. Through the Bigfoot Boogie.
Bigfoot Boogie.
Bigfoot Boogie.
Bigfoot Boogie.
Jamming in the night, dancing in the moonlight. Dancing in the moonlight with those hairy, scary.